good morning. You are Marin. Hello. This is your English grammar class. Today we will read chapter 2, nouns, needs, or things. All these things have names. They are nouns. Example: Ram, computer, monkey, box, king, etc. Okay, friends. A noun is a word that names a person, place, thing, or an animal. Okay, student? So, let's revision. Nouns, name of things. All these things have names. They are nouns. Example: Ram, computer, monkey, box, king, etc. A noun is a word that names a person, place, thing, or an animal. Okay, student? Today we will read about nouns, names of things.